Hi, and welcome to part 19 of how to build an e-commerce website using Django and Vue.js. Today I'm going to make it possible to get a related product. So when you go into, for example, the shower, I want to show three related products at the bottom here. So the first thing I want to do now is to get the list of products. So if I go into views.py, inside the store model, now inside the store app, and inside product detail. Here at the top, I can say related products equals product, because you want to get the related products for this product, dot category dot products, because we want to get the products from this category, dot filter. And I don't want those who has a parent, because I don't want the sub product or the children, and I don't want this product, so I have to exclude this. ID equals product.id. So this will give me a list of all the products in, for example, this category, which isn't the product that I'm in. And then I want to randomize this and get three of them. So I said related product equals, sorry, I have to convert this to list as well. If not, the random function won't work. Like that. So now this is a Python list. And then I say random.sample related products, and I want three. Then I just have to import random at the top, like that. And I need to add this below here to the context so it's available in the front end, and save. It's very important that you have more than three products inside the category. If not, this is going to crash. Actually, I can add a test for this so it doesn't crash. So I can say if len is greater than or equal to 3, then we randomize it. If not, it will just be this list, and save. Now I can just set this to done, and I want to show the list on the front end. So if I go to product detail, I want to list them below the add cart. So all the way down here, I add an HR, H2 class, subtitle, related products. And then I can go to the front page or the category detail and copy this div. Paste it there, and instead of saying products, I say related products. Do you see that everything is okay? Product dot. Actually, I need to say related product, so this variable doesn't override the parent or the page I'm on. Like that. So if I save now and go into shower, I now have three related products down here. Before I continue, I just want to say thanks to my Patreons. If you too want to support me, you will find a link to my Patreon in the description below. If you want more than three, you can just increase this to 6. Okay, I get a value error, sample larger than population. That's because this also needs to be updated. But I just get 3 because I don't have any more products in the database. And save. What I want to fix now is that we have this block of code many places in the system. So instead of having many places, I want to create a simple template file I can include. So in the store templates folder, I create a new folder called parts, and inside there I say product list.html. Then I can just copy the whole block like that, paste it, and I can say p in products list products. I will show you how to change this in 2 seconds. P just make sure that I don't override anything. P dot slug and save. And if I now go to product detail, I can say with related products as products, no, list products, include parts / product list.html, and with save, refresh, and it's still working. I use this with so that I can reuse this code other places. So this just renames this list to list products. I can add an underscore there like that, so it's the same as the template name. And if I now go to category detail, I can just paste this here and say with products as list products. If I now go to the sports, I have double list because I didn't remove this yet. Save and refresh. So now the template looks much cleaner and we only have one place to update this. I can also do this other places, like in the search. Save, refresh, shoo, and it's working here as well. Perfect. And then the last place will be the front page. Perfect. So now the code is a little bit more maintainable. So now I can set both of these to done. And that was it for this part. I hope you enjoyed it. In the next part, I'm going to make it possible to add product reviews. If you like this video, please click like below. And if you want to help me grow this channel, please share this video with your friends and colleagues. See you next time.